actually going to be Ajna's still across the street and talking with the attorneys, so we're going to go ahead with the panel, and then we're going to hear from them. Before we get started with the panel, though, I think it's really important that while we're all here together, just to kind of reflect on what's going on. And I'm just really profoundly touched by how many farmers I've seen who have showed up for this trial and this event in support of Vernon, and how many of them are farmers who they themselves have been raided in some form or another. Today, I met for the first time ever Arlen Bender, who's another Wisconsin farmer who's been having his own challenges with DATCAP. And there's Mark Zinneker was here today, Mark and Pedro Zinneker, other Wisconsin farmers. Of course, Mark Baker, we've got plenty of Marks with us this week. Mark Baker, who's dealing with challenges in Michigan, and then Alvin Schlangen in Minnesota, Wayne and Kay Craig here in Wisconsin. And it's incredible to see all of these people coming together to support each other, of course here in support of Vernon, but it's also kind of, when you look at it and see that earlier today, there was a room full of farmers who had all been raided or attempted to be shut down or aggressed against by the state. And it just causes one to pause and reflect and say, what's really going on here? So the panel today, that's kind of what we're gonna talk about. We're gonna talk about the bigger picture. We've got some amazing panelists here, Mark Castell, Mark Baker, Wayne and Kay Craig, and Gail is gonna join us too. We're gonna talk about that bigger picture. What is going on? What's going on with GMOs in our food supply? What's going on with organics? And look at all these farmers and what's happening to them. So if you all can join me up here, we'll go ahead and get started. And then we're gonna have the debriefing from Ajna and David.
You really can't see anything when you're on your camera.